Oh, there's a vending machine. Invest, invest my money in it. Weiter Spinding. Okay. Like equipment. The spinning gets your adrenaline pumping. That's even more or better. Nice. Okay, let's see. Where's the grant? It's right ahead, then left. We are pimping. Okay, what's it now? Get rid of you, leech. Huh? What's all that? A little sales tax. Tax an issue. You want us to pay a tax every time we buy something? You bloodsuckers. You will bleed the whole country there dry. I understand your anger is justified, but it's a necessary evil for the sake of the nation's people. Get stuffed. You're gonna pay sales on that fancy suit you are wearing. With a bureaucrat. This tax is only made to keep the common people down. Yeah, you butcher. The younger guys sure taking some heat over some kind of tax issue. And I don't give a shit. Guess it's my lucky day to run into the son of a bitch. Bureaucrat. And to spring the sales tax on us all alone in the back alley, no less. I don't like your tone, sir. I represent the voice of the general populace, and I'm here to tell you, you have fucking piss. Why don't we give you a little taste of public opinion? Then we know all about oppression. Please come down, violence isn't the answer. Crowded asshole, hey fella, let's turn down. No sense getting up on one guy. Have a little pride, huh? But you don't know who this cockroach is, do you? It's a pencil pushing dick one that come up with the sales tax. Sales tax? But don't you watch the news? It's a new tax they are going to start charging next year. Every time you buy something, they are going to charge you 3% more as tax. Isn't that ridiculous? What? That is some bullshit, and this guy is a douchebag. That's highway robbery. Oh, I lost it for a second there. Listen guys, I totally understand why it's pissed you off, but beating this guy to a pulp isn't gonna make the sad tax go away, is it? Who gives a shit? The government needs to know what the people think of their shit policies in a way they will understand. Power up the people. If you aren't part of the solution, you are part of the problem. You wanna stick up for this mosquito, then we'll show you the power of masses too. So what are you really after, is blowing off some steam? Sure, see how far that gets, yeah. Prepare for the revolution, asshole. Seems like a bad day for me. Look at these moves. Sour, please. Yeah, better fuck off. Public outrage.
Hello.
Thank you for stepping in. Those people were out of blood. I'm Taiyo Matsusato Taiyo. as in the sun. If I might, can I buy a drink as a thanks? That's a good name. Yamajima, no need for any thanks.
Yeah.
Oh no, I absolutely insist. Sounds like I got your work cut out for you. But I don't have much time in the way of rank or power, but I am in a position to help steer the country. I came to Sottenberg for a conference on taxation policy, but I wasn't prepared to face the public about it. You're the rival tank called the government. Even if you're careful, people are gonna be pissed when you steamroll them. But you are trying to make this country a better place to live, right? You gotta take some pride in that. Do you think? I knew people would be unhappy with the new tax, but only on a logical level. When I saw how emotional how they got about it, well, it was daunting. As I find out that the sales tax is only the tip of the iceberg, and that there are more taxes on the way, I hate to think how the people will react. Even more taxes, yeah, seems like a government. Nothing set in stone yet, but we are considering many more effective ways of generating revenue. In fact, at tomorrow's conference, I have to give a talk on some of those proposals. Well, I guess with everyone making such good money these days, you can't fault the government for wanting to get their hands by. Yes, but as we have seen firsthand, we have to consider public opinion. I wonder if I can really come up with a tax policy that everyone could live with. It's interesting how the game is criticizing governments. Good luck with that, even if they are throwing cash into the fireplace, nobody wants the government to hold out his hand. That's where I'm stuck. I have found the right balance and I'm a little lost at the moment. I can say I understand the lick of what you're trying to do, but I take you off the country for us. Wait, Mashima-san, can you help me just once more? You got another mob waiting? No, not that. I want to get your views on taxation. I know less than nothing on the subject of taxes. That's why you're perfect. You see, I just had this idea. Perhaps someone who is completely ignorant of taxation can offer an entirely different perspective. Please, Mashima-san. It's no exaggeration. The fate of this country is rest on your shoulders. Will you please give me advice on taxation? But it's hardly the place for it. Can we go somewhere more appropriated? Yeah, but what is better than talk about taxes in a video game? Better keep in mind. I don't know the first thing about tax policy. Don't expect much from me. That's exactly why I asked you. I know you have some unique insights, not bound by typical conventions. They're basically hoping to strike gold in the copper mine. Well, let's just make sure you are not completely in the dark with the basic question. Do you know what the government collects taxes from the people? Keep people down to provide public services, collect on our debts. I mean, basically it's all of them. So providing public services, right? Yes, that's exactly right. I'm sorry for asking such a basic question. Just as you said, Mashima-san, taxes are collected mainly for providing public services. Education, medical care, the police, the fire departments, and so much more, and are paid for by taxes. They pay for the services that the people need to survive. Yeah, we gotta build roads and bridges and keep them in working order, right? But there's more to it.
Hi.
Exactly. They also serve other purposes as it pertains to general wealth, but we don't need to get into that much detail. But aren't you interested in where your money goes? Always good to know. I'm getting proper schooling here. Okay, let's shift to the main theme. If you were in the position of collecting taxes from people, what would you tax? Adult Entertainment Tobacco Status Sun. Okay, I have no idea what this is. Adult Entertainment Tobacco. Final shot taxes on tobacco. Same. Interesting. And the government monopoly on tobacco products ended 3 years ago. There actually has been a small tax on tobacco products. Yeah, I smoke myself, so I don't really want to pay a tax on them, but I suppose they are non-essential. If you're gonna jack up taxes, it's non-essential stuff that they start with. People might even be more likely to understand the tax on smokes, right?
Yeah.
Packs around 200 now. People bitch and moan, but I think they will still fork over 300. At the 400 mark though, I would think a long, hard thing about each pack being worth. I think at that point I consider cutting back on my intake. And what about 500 a pack? I would probably quit. You would quit at 500, but if you raise it incrementally. He started muttering all of a sudden. What else do you think have a potential of taxation? I think something that's closely tied to everyday living would have the best potential. Extra tied to everyday living, huh? Pretty shrewd. Yeah, pets, gasoline. Oh yeah, let's put the tax on air. How about checking up the tax on gasoline? Why not? People with cars are obviously living up here. Why not skim a little more off the top? The price of gas is depending on the cost of petroleum. So people have experienced price hikes before. They should be used to price creep, actually. There's also a provisional tariff on gas tax. Yes, there's certainly room to raise taxes without too much notice. But all the muttering. I'm not feeling that one either. Yeah. Oh no, no, far from it. I think it's a fantastic idea. I will definitely follow up on it. Anything else? Do we have anything else to say on the matter of taxation? Anything else about taxation? Yeah. Whenever I think about the sales tax, those goofballs were all read up about. The next thing, we gotta start paying 3% on top of everything we buy, right? Yeah. Well, why stop at 3%? Sure, you can go in at that rate, but wouldn't you get more if you bump it up? Oh, that would be impossible. You saw what happened. Just 3% tax caused so much outrage. People wanted to tear me apart. To charge more would probably end in the open revolt. Yeah. No, Taiyushan. You ain't thinking. People are pissed because you sprang a new thing on them, and you had to turtle up. You gotta think about the long game. The long game. Familiarity is a scary thing, my friend. Well, people are bitching and moaning about this shiny new tax, but once it becomes a regular part of life, they move into the next thing to bitch and moan about. Yeah, that's like the negative stuff about humans. They get used to it. That's when they're starting turning the screws. Every time you hike up a little, you get some more blubbering. But they won't be screaming bloody murder like the first time you introduced the tax. Wanna know why? Because they're all used to it. And something they already accepted gets a little worse. Just the facts of life doing what they do. So if you wanna pull in the cash, you gotta have a plan to really amp up the sales tax. Getting goosebumps, really. I think we are terrifying, actually. Are you even off this earth? I really wanna know. No, not really. Then if the sales tax were to be raised, how high do you think it should go? You're selling 3%, right? Let me see here. 50%, what? I don't know, 8%? Say around 8. I see 8. Actually, that's a good number. It's neither too close nor too far from the double digit. There would be a decent among people, but I imagine it could actually be workable. Yeah, but an 8 sales tax bump. Yeah, 100 ying. So, one hat an 18. Maybe if he went from the initial 3 to up to 5, waited longer, then hiked up to the proposed 8.
What?
Enough with the muttering under your breath. I'm so glad I took the time to speak with you. This way doesn't begin to describe it. Please take this. Oh, primeval stone. Yay. Yep. Better get going. I need to get back to the hotel and prepare my presentation for the text conference tomorrow.
Hi.
I'll be sure to work on your advice. Oh shit. What did I do? Never figured I would be in a position to give a guy in the business of running all country advice. I shan't seem to get a handle on how to get about checking up to Texas. Checking up Texas? Did I just... If Texas go up, is it my fault? Yeah. Thank you, Mashima. You're such a great guy. Unbelievable. What is he doing? Konnichiwa. Oh, Mr. Shakedown. How much money do I have? 60 million. He has like... Hey, big boy. You are flat out broke. I saw you have like 5 million. Wish you would earn more your money like the rest of us.
Huh?
The cabaret? Anyway, why bother earning money when you... Do damage, holy shit. I should heal up a bit. I mean, this can take ages to fight him. Come on. Don't try to trouble him. Shit, he got me. Get up.
Okay.
Come on, just a little bit. Actually, it hit me. Take my first defeat of Mr. Shackdown. Okay, let's also take my second fight with one. I just avoided him. But I didn't expect that. You're pretty good. No shit, Sherlock. Better be more careful when you pick your victim next time. I guess you didn't notice that I was holding back this time. Seriously, if you die, I can shake you down again later. So I have to make sure you keep alive. Then don't hold back next time. We'll see the results any different. I'm done for the day. I couldn't get my money, so there's no point hanging around here. I'm going home. Yeah, go lay down. He's a damn boss, but strong. Better be more toes in case. Can you see what's up at work?
Shihai-ni, sumimasen, yoroshii desu ka?
Huh?
Hall no okyakusama ga Shihai-ni to ohanashi shitai to itteru desu ga.
Donna kyaku ya?
Domo. 日本人じゃないようです 多分中国人の 背が低くて 少しくたびれた感じの
Jordan wrecked and BD then who the hell is it?
支配人 いかがいたしましょう?
すぐ行く どこのテーブルや?
ご案内します こちらへ
I didn't you ask for the name. You could also point me like to the table so I can see. Like I have still one eye.
Shihai-ni, kochira no okyakusama desu.
お呼びでしょうか。ああ、私ね、支配人さん。ジャンバレーの闇じゃ。なんてやったんか。グランドいいお店。全部支配人さんのおごりね。おい、ここはもうええ。俺がこのお客様の相手する。それと、こちらの患者は俺持ちや。 頼むで。
かしこまりました。
昼はすまんかったな。 あんた、怪我しとらんか。
ああ、いいよ、もう。 こっちの方が人数多かったし。 あなた、ほんと強いよ。 李さんも顔負けねえ。
ばらる前に用件言えや。その理はどないした。
なあ、そうそう、私李さんのお使いで来たよ。李さん、あまりこういう店で顔を晒したくない。だから私伝言頼まれた。
伝言？
大丈夫、私まだ予定ないよ。
リーの電話ないんや。
ああなた、これからすぐ店抜けられるか。
なあ、なんで？
お店出たらあなた自分の家に向かう。支配人さんの家ここから遠い？
いや、蒼天堀沿いや。
ああ、好都合ね。リーさん、あなたが家に着いたらそこであなたに声かける。李さん、お店から出たあなたのことどこからか見てる。
俺のねぐらを突き止めたいっちゅうわけか。
私伝言伝えるだけ、よく知らないよ。
そうか、わかった。あんたはこのまま好きなだけ飲んでいけ。
本当？いいの？はあ、さすが太っ腹ね、支配人さん。私あなた大好きよ。
It's been awful roundabout here. Well, I guess I dip out for a bit. Why does he want to watch me going home? Does he have a fetish?
Majima! Yappari ya!どっかで見た顔や思とって。グランドの支配人マジマゴロ、ゆうべは世話になったな。
ゆうべどちらさんでしたっけ。
わしらんことはどうでもええんや。マコトちゃんどこやった。あの女どこ隠したんや。
お前ら、女さらいに来た連中、そっちから顔出してくれたんか。
おい、余裕かましやって。何笑とんねん。
なんであの子が狙われとんのか、これでやっとわかる。
舐めとんのか。ゆうべは油断したけど、今日はそうもいかんで。もうわしらもなりふり構ってられんのや。国道を舐めとったらあかんでくれ。
Oh boy, I hope he is helping me.
よくったな。
Okay, Lee, I'm really disappointed. You don't hate me. Fine. I didn't change the difficulty back, did I?
どんだけごついね。なんなんやお前。
逃げんな。
Tigerblatt.
きっちり答えてもらおうか。店の前で何やってんだ、支配人。佐賀。なんかトラブルか？らしくねえな。お前さんが店のすぐ近くで暴れるなんてよ。
別に何でもあるへんわ。なら店を売ったらかしてどこへ行く気だ。牧村誠は見つかったのか？まだよ。けど夕べお前ねぐらに戻らなかったそうじゃねえか。でてっきり牧村を見つけたかと思ったんだがよ。今探しとる途中や。昨日の今日やで。まだ時間はあるやろ。
まあな、見つかっちまえばあとは殺すだけだもんな。でも早いに越したことはねえ。ならもうええでっか。無駄話しとる暇ないんだ。無駄話ってことはねえだろ。こいつはほうれん草だ。報告連絡相談、上司と仕事する時のいろはだろ。ほうれん草。
Still don't get why he wants to go back to the Yakuza. Right, I was headed back to home. That's Lee is gonna be watching from somewhere or other. Hold up a second, will ya? Ain't you that guy Majima who runs the brand? Yeah, that's me. So, how's it going? Big Mad Mula? I do alright for myself. How about you? You really gonna ask that? You are not brought it up. To tell you the truth, I got serious money problems. Who doesn't? At the bank of Majima's closed. You can order it from tips. It's some kind Gietamaso. Oh, that's my online. Hand it out to people who listen to me play. Okay, that's a bit weird. Are you for real?
Yeah.
Hey, what ads I'm gonna do? No matter how much I spend, I can get rid of it. I took it off a bank, but they said that I ain't got enough room in the world. We got people take off some of my hands if I played them a song or two. But I scripted tunes and just screw it out. It got me there. I see why they call you a Lord of the Night. What's that got to do with anything? You're really that rich? It's more like you're yanking my machine. I wave that obvious. I try not to flaunt it too much. But when you are the king, you got the aura of king. Anyway, to hide my high baller vibe, I had to break it to you, but you look more like a cross between a lunch singer and a used car salesman. Disney, the sleaze is just oozing right off you. Well, you are nothing like the type who shows up at my club and throws money around, that's for sure. I thought you might say that. But so yeah, admitting it, it's been stressing me out. Already I'm rolling in Dao, but for whatever reason people think I look like the human embodiment of a gutter. Are you trying to tell a sub story? Because it ain't working. But I'm trying to do this event to show my wealth. That's when I hear the rumors about you, Mashima-san. That was Lord of Tonight. First time I saw you on the street, guys and girls were falling over themselves, left and right, get in your good red. I don't exactly like all your attention, but you don't seem rich at all. You look flashy on the outside, but it feels like an act to me. I can see the veneer peeling off. Oh, I hope I'm not offending you. Guess you got some savvy after all. Never mind, tell me what is stopping me on the street. About that, I was thinking maybe you and I could be friends. I want you to show me how to act rich. And what makes you think I do that? Yeah, you may have money coming out of your ears, but I gotta work to get paid, and time is money. Don't know what to say to that. Let me ask then, what's the difference if I look rich or not? A huge difference. When you look rich, you can hit on girls without them screaming and running away. They might actually listen for a change. Who knows? Maybe ladies start trying to talk me into marrying them. I could build up a whole harem. They're just another horn dog blazing tail. After all, pretty damn pathetic. All the hell did you get rich in the first place? Don't understand the world sometimes. When it comes to money, I got all the luck. It seemed to fall into my lap. Just take the girls fell into the laps of popular guys, I guess. Okay, no, you're just being a creeper. How about it, then? If you help me earn some green, I will pay ya. Oh no, you are gonna take the moral high ground. If you are that rich, I might as well buy a few friends. The friendship can be bought. Alright, I buy you, Mashima-san. How much? What will it take for you to hang out with me? Your stasis make my skin crawl. If you got pockets that deep, just come to my club as a customer. Your club? That ain't gonna fly, forget it. No cash, I walk.
Yeah.
No. Oh no. It ain't that I don't wanna go. It just seems I have a hard time spending much cash at the cabaret. I really think so. The grand and some pop of dive bar, pal. Those girls have a bang through the nose. I like the thing with the money shower before. Might give it a try myself, one of these good dice. How about you invest in our fund? That would be making money hand or first. An investment fund. Me and other wealthy people want the country share info and take contributions from investors. We got the smarts to make the money work for us, so you can be sure it's gonna pay dividends. But ain't you Mr. Freaking Fancy Pants? Change the subject and you are a whole new man. Did it again, did I? My bad. Anything money related and I run my mouth off. Us fat cats are like that. I ain't gonna make any profit with loose change, right? Of course, anyway, I talk enough for one day. Let's go over this some other time. You can usually find me around here. You got to know Tanyoka. Tanyoka? Otherwise known as Mr. Moneybags. Interacting with him will quite a little fill the friendship log. You can check the status, okay. Great. Cool.